Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and today I'm gonna show you how to change your screen off and screen on animation with the help of a Xposes module. This module requires Xposes framework to be installed. If you don't know what Xposes framework is and how to install it, check out my previous video how to install Xposes framework on Android. After the framework is installed, install the module. The APK link will be given right below in the description. And after the ScreenOff Animation APK is installed, go to modules, then tick ScreenOff Animation and reboot your device. After it's rebooted, go to ScreenOff Animation and turn this on and select the animation you want. There are 7 types of different animation. You can preview them also. Select the animation you want. I want CRT vertical, and select the speed you want. The higher the number, the slower the animation. I'll choose between 200 to 250 ms. And you can choose screen on animation also, like scale down, and can choose the speed also. So let's test this out. Lock your screen. So it's working. If you like my video, be sure to hit that like button. If you dislike it, hit dislike. If you want to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to my channel. If you got any questions, comment in this comment section and I will respond to you within 24 hours. So this is Jay Kapoor signing off.